So we have right here is a control arm from a 93 2.6 190E. Here is the bushing. This bushing looked exactly the same on both sides. This is the rearmost bushing, the one pointed most to the rear. So we're gonna take a screwdriver right here and I don't know if you can see it moving. Right there. So if you're having any vibration issues, this is it right here. We'll take it like this. Now just imagine the weight of the car doing that.